Rick, your team just won team play. How does that feel?
It's just the most unbelievable experience. It was everything we planned on all year, everything we fought for all year. It was, and we've had the greatest damn time I can possibly imagine.
That was quite the celebration over here. Talk a little bit about that.
That celebration has been going on since January, 21st? Because we've been celebrating every Thursday. Win, lose, tie, we've been celebrating. We're a team, we're a brotherhood that's come together, and we just had the greatest damn time that we could possibly imagine.
Talk about this group of guys.
Greatest guys you'll ever meet. You meet one of them, you want to meet the rest of them because they're friends, and they do anything they can for one another, and they always have their partners back. And we play by one code, and that is play to win and win as a team.
And it looks like you did that today. What was the highlight for you out there?
Oh, are you kidding? When Shan hit that shot across over to 16 and stuck it 12 feet from the other fairway, that was the shot of the day.
And then right here at the award ceremony, we saw a little victory dance. Can we see that again?
Can you hum with me? Like a boom shaka laka laka?
All right, well, congratulations.
Thank you very, very much on behalf of our team. Thank you.